PDD. Wolf.
All right, you got it. I guess that's what we're gonna start our night with.
Three, two,
yeah.
One,
go. Right. Yo, I'm back.
How many more?
No, like in game.
Oh, Blackbird.
The emoji.
I feel like there's gotta be a lore. There's definitely a lore. The biggest of lore.
Looks like he's just trying to try to gun
a bit. I don't know.
Yep, step to the door though.
Great idea.
Oh my.
You know, that's what I would say, man. He just gets jackhammered.
Wow. Yeah, he deserves that though.
Hi. So I wanted to just a quick moment to agree with the fact that he got buffed. And then he got nerfed.
Wait, what?
He was one of the first characters to receive a substantial nerf. And that's 1.1 to 2.0. That range that you just saw with Gordo, that's the maximum range that Gordo can travel.
Oh yeah, you're right. Like,
Gordo would be actually excellent projectile.
I remember on the podcast we were talking about how he was probably the most nerfed character in the game, but that's
like, didn't deserve it.
No.
Oh!
Yo, I'm actually so surprised that I've never seen a DVD play this game.
Really?
Yeah.
There's a couple of DVDs across the site. I know Dirty actually has a really good player, Atomus. Atomus is actually referring to all of his weapons. Hey, you know the Baron. The Baron is really good.
I know these players can learn about the matchup.
Why this is just a GTA student testing, which is not something that most of the heavies can do. The heavies do a great job of occupying space, but you need to just do it.
I don't know, I think like Bowser and probably maybe not GTA.
It's really fun to see things like second only to Luigi when it comes to Dominic for a game. And then you look at that. Although, I'm going to be real with you, I don't know quite how this matchup is supposed to go on screen.
I don't get the whole laser thing. What's going on there?
Oh, you don't know how to use them. I don't know why he likes them. It's actually kind of hype. It is. Steven is always going to be a very important character. For some ungodly reason, there's still a chance on a Gordo 6-year wall. 50% chance. It is, but it shouldn't be a percentage. You should just have them. This character doesn't have a lock. Let him have what he has.
This is so cool. Like, how did I get on that? But, like, Kirby, can Kirby do that stuff too?
I believe so.
Wow, that just loses the other. That's it.
Yeah.
Oh,
if
that
you get up attack, good. Get up attack itself is a really smart option because of the really on it. He's just gonna get sauced.
Yeah, he was. Alright, let's see how it plays out. This is actually amazing. That too?
Yes.
That's a pretty good thing, though.
And 67% build up onto the platform. But it's a full two. As well as the first two. All the favor. I'll be honest with you, I don't think so. Unless they think Wolf is really low.
Wolf got his way in. I don't know why he didn't just go in and go. Like, I feel like Wolf kind of messed him up when he gets in.
Yeah, that's a lot of
plenty of range. Like a dice roll.
If not for the gun,
Deathhammer
push it would be crazy.
Oh my god. Oh, he got a sour spot. No.
Yeah, it was so unfortunate.
That was some, yeah, that's why you want to be in on DDD. It's like, you can force any option and then just wait for an opening. He's got legend moves, you know?
Yo, so Wolf seeing a bit more popularity after G6, mm-hmm. Zachary's amazing run.
Yeah.
In the theater during G6, every time Zachary did something cool.
Don't tell me they howled.
Everyone but me, Joel, Pete, and Locus was howling.
Like literal howling?
Literally howling.
Like, come on, guys.
Actually ravenous awooing in the curve.
Come on, guys. We agreed on this.
We didn't agree.
No more clapping to Dreamland.
Nope, they did that too.
No. Go! Talked about this. Yeah, Baldur looks like he's literally trying to go out of his way to victory. And it's almost like Blackbird looks like he's almost gonna allow them. He's been going into it a little bit, you know?
Yeah, he has been doing it a little bit, but I feel like there was one week where everyone came
home. Yeah, I remember.
Like,
I lost.
I never would have lost it because it was such an oddity. Like, yeah. Well, I always been the, we played court characters, good. Not the, everyone playing top tier.
Well, all the quirky characters are top tier. I mean, kind of.
I wouldn't call Wolf quirky.
So he's done. God, it's still weird. Is that okay?
That's why it's baffling that you do that.
Oh, DD was flying and Gordo was following. When you're down like that,
I guess, but yikes.
Why didn't you shoot him? Why didn't you just go down the ground? Wolf can't do it. I'll pump another round. Shoot! I'm gonna watch Blackbird wearing one more opinion. Then Blackbird will. Then Blackbird will.
But if DDD shoots the gun.
So like, it's like watching the world's slowest game of rapper with me.
It's like you're watching someone do drop their decisions and then they're like, I am the best 2-3.
Yeah.
I am the best 3-5.
Yeah.
4-7.
Rose gold. Okay. Shoots another lady. Alright, that's the 9. Rose gold, shoots lady. Best of 11.
Like, we should.
Uh-oh.
This is weird.
No! That's the thing you're supposed to not do. Oh, God, that's so funny.
One of the best characters. Holy Valagos.
Oh my god, isn't this scam leaving?
Yo, this dude is gonna figure out how to kill him off the air, and that's it. I heard he's done for.
Oh yeah, does he know DDG has aerial?
I saw him squeeze Laura Bear earlier.
He's got really good specials, honestly. Like, he's definitely special. Oh my god, he's in. He's in. Oh, he opened him up. This
Charles
is it.
Xavier's school for the gifted.
Vertical David, please. Vertical David!
No!
No! Oh! Oh, just do it again.
That's the
wolf. That's the wolf.
I'm scared.
Oh my god, Blackbird.
Why did this get so close? So
Blackbird shaking. Oh.
He's gonna get up attack once, and that's it. My first mind is gonna get scattered.
Oh man. GG's Vertical David. I gotta go play my
match. Yeah.